Welcome to OGS, providing services for international students and scholars at Northeastern University. STEM OPT is a form of employment authorization granted by the United States Citizenship and Immigration Services, or USCIS. There are two important steps to remember when applying for STEM OPT. The first step is to receive an I-20 with STEM OPT recommendation from OGS. To do this, you must apply online through the OGS e-form. You will have to submit your current OPT EAD and I-983 training plan for STEM OPT students. Students must apply with OGS for their recommendation before they apply with USCIS. Applying to USCIS without receiving a new I-20 with a STEM recommendation from OGS will result in a denial of your STEM OPT application. The second step is to apply for the STEM extension with USCIS. USCIS must receive a STEM application no later than the post-completion OPT EAD expiration date. Please note, you cannot apply more than 90 days before the post-completion OPT EAD expiration date. If you do not submit the application in this window, your application will be denied by USCIS. Remember, the USCIS must also receive the application within 60 days of the date of the recommendation on the I-20. Let's take a look at the second page of your I-20. Here, we can see if you have a STEM OPT recommendation and the date that it was recommended. Keep in mind, there are other documents you will need to submit to USCIS. For more information on how to complete these documents and what else to submit, please visit the OGS website for detailed instructions. To find out more about STEM OPT, make sure to check out our other STEM OPT videos.